In the criminal justice system, there are two groups. The first group catches the criminals. The second group handles the courtroom proceedings.
What about the criminals, Mion? Aren't they a group?
Okay, fine. Three groups if you include the criminals.
Well, that's not fair. If you include the criminals, you have to include the victims, too. What about their rights?
Okay, four groups. Fine. Just quit ruining my voiceover.
It was a dark and stormy night.
Doggone it, Wade. You got to do your voiceover last time.
Good point, Chummy. Don't be greedy, Wade.
Who's that? Everybody get out of my voiceover spot.
Fantastic.
Order in the court.
Your Honor, I'd like to present a motion.
One more outburst like that, and you'll be sequestered.
Excuse me, Judge?
That's it. You are all sequestered.
Do you even know what being sequestered means?
I believe it involves shackles and some kind of hot poker.
No, it doesn't!
Oh, in that case, y'all are gonna be shackled and hot pokered. Let's start this trial. I will now allow both sides to deliver opening remarks to the jury.
Oh, this is gonna be good. $10 says he's guilty.
No, you can't place bets. We're supposed to be impartial here.
I'll give you 4-1 odds.
Make it 20, sucker.
Lady and gentlemen of the jury, during the course of this trial, you will hear incontrovertible evidence that the defendant is guilty, or your money back.
Ho ho! An ironclad guarantee like that is gonna be tough to beat. You're up, jailbird.
I didn't do it. At least I don't think I did it. Anyway, she probably deserved it, whatever.
Excellent rebuttal. Powerful, yet subtle. This one's too close to call.
If it pleases the court, I'd like to call our first stool pigeon. Witness. Tovar.
Holy crap, there's a witness? Prepare to pay up, sucker.
Please, it's Tovar. You got better odds of winning the lottery without buying a ticket.
Do you swear you're totally gonna tell the truth, man?
Yay! Tovar is always telling the truth.
Oh my god, someone drank all my tiara polisher!
Oh god! Oh, my head! Oh, yay! Sam did it.
So, Tovar, were you at the scene when the crime was committed?
Sam did it.
Hey!
But you claim you personally were not murdered.
Yay?
Tovar, please answer all questions in English. What was the name of the victim?
In English.
And what was Miss English wearing?
In English.
Now, if you don't have the money in cash, I can take a personal check or credit card or food stamps.
Oh, shut up.
Judge, I'd now like to present a sketch the witness drew of the assailant.
That's the last time I had my portrait done at Six Flags.
Unbelievable! It looks just like him!
I rest my case.
Okay, lifer, you're up. You have anybody speaking your defense? Or should I just bang my gavel so we can all go home?
I guess that I'm gonna...
Look, he's stalling. He's got nothing. I am so taking your cash.
I guess I... I guess I call that girl in the back. It looks just like Nikki.
Hey, everybody. I'm back.
What?
Acquitted. Score.
Booyah! In your face, sucker! Pay up! You just got played by the player!
Oh, shut up!
Ooh,
enough!
I got you! In your
all right
face!
Already.
In your face!
Oh, come on!
In your
on.
Face all over the place!
Please.
Look at me! Look We've at me! I'm doing
it.
The dirty bird!
Is the dancing
dirty
really
bird!
Necessary?
Victory dancing! Cabbage patch!
I can't believe
woo,
this.
Woo!
You're such a sore winner!
Boo boo boo! Ba doo ba doo! I'm gonna make up.
Acquitted means not guilty, right?
I'm gonna make up some no words!
Because of nothing, I'm the other
woo,
thing.
Woo 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 woo! Champion!
Ever?
Came before we had the fame or had a name. My story hasn't changed with accolades. We're still standing and we'll be back again. It's been so long, we're glad we came before we had the fame or had a name. My story hasn't changed with accolades. We're still standing and we'll be back again.
Standing in line, 15, couldn't wait, couldn't fathom any talent and rhyme. Had to get mine, granted in mind was my rapping that I thought would never happen in time. Odds stacked to reject us, attacking the hecklers. Reckless with rap, could they had.
You got served!